Hey, sleepyhead. Do you know how boring it is driving through the desert in silence, waiting for you to wake up? We should be out of this shithole in just a few hours. Once we hit a city, we can grab a bite to eat and wrap up for the night. If we check out by 6 tomorrow and don't make too many stops, we could probably make it to my uncle's for dinner. He's pretty eccentric, but his place is right on the beach, so it's worth putting up with him for the week. We can figure out the sleeping arrangements once we get there. I'll wrestle to see who gets the air mattress. Oh, Audrey, that girl from foreign policy class, she's actually gonna be there too. I kind of told her where we were going during class. It's a little embarrassing, but she made this mixtape for the drive. I've been talking to her about the local music scene. Her taste is a little odd, but she's actually recommended a few killer bands. Like, did you know some of the songs from Artificial Inception's new EP got leaked? Let's just call this an early listening party, okay? Audrey heard a rumor that they're gonna be touring in our area next month. Wanna go relive that concert from last time? That shit was totally worth getting elbowed in the face for. I was pretty sore after that. Not as sore as I'll be if I fail unseen history again. I know you aced it last semester. Mind giving me a hand on my midterm paper? At first I was thinking I could write about places like the catacombs they have under Paris. But I was wanting to do it based on places in the US, like the tunnels under New York. But are you familiar with anywhere like that? Damn, this one is really picking up. I can barely see 5 feet ahead of us. This isn't like anything I've seen back home. I hope this doesn't fuck up the car too bad. Is this sort of thing normal around here? I guess that might explain why we haven't seen any other cars. At least once we're through this hellscape, it'll be nothing but sunshine for the rest of the ride.
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me? My name is Audrey Foster. My tires blew out a few miles back and now I'm stranded at this junkyard in the middle of nowhere. Is anybody there? I could really use a hand here. There's some sort of freak sandstorm going on. I tried walking further down the road for help, but I got all turned around and ended up back here. I don't know if anyone can hear me, but I'm gonna look around to see if I can find a landline or something.
Thank you.
even have working lights. What the hell? There has to be a power source somewhere around here. I can see some electric lines leading out into the storm. Gotta be connected to something.